So I work on a problem called collaborative manufacturing, where robots and humans work alongside each other in factories. We study people communicating with each other, gesturing, making social cues, and what we try to do is analyze that behavior and then engineer it into robots.